Mizzou Forward is much more than a research plan. It's a roadmap to the future.
This historic $1.5 billion investment over 10 years will reshape Mizzou.
This is a transformative investment, and it's going to affect every facet of the university. Not only the faculty and staff, but also the students. So it's going to be impactful in terms of the breadth and depth of what the university is here for, which is the land-grant mission.
Mizzou Forward is a bold initiative designed to have a transformational impact on our institution.
It's the largest initiative we've had in 183 years. Mizzou Forward is a chance for us to push our boundaries, attract new faculty, to raise the salaries of existing faculty and staff, to give new experiences to our students, and bring in cutting-edge research.
The goal is to recruit up to 150 new world-class investigators in certain areas of research.
The strength of our research program is really built on the quality of our faculty. So we have a lot of high quality researchers here at the university already. We've done some critical hiring in areas that are very important. Getting new faculty in that invigorates our current faculty and the research enterprise, and that's going to have substantial impacts on faculty, staff, and student success programs, and to enable us to do things that we literally have not been able to do up to this point, and do things that I've never seen at another university.
And the wheels are already in motion. Here's the first official hire through the Mizzou Forward recruitment process, Dr. Lei Lei.
I believe the Mizzou Forward program will really promote the innovation in both basic research and translational research. Those supports made me feel confident my research program will be taken to the next level.
But wait till you hear what we have in store for the next 10 years.
So we're putting some much needed funds in terms of critical areas to grow the research enterprise. We have a lot of increased instrumentation that will impact across the campus, such as our electron microscopy facility, as well as our magnetic resonance imaging facility. And we're also investing in some other priority areas, such as the MU research reactor that produces drugs that save actual patients' lives.
We have all these unique assets at Mizzou, and we want to build on that, scale them up, and grow so that the growth is not just linear, but it's exponential. It's going to create a flywheel effect. Think about a flywheel. Initially, you need some pressure, some effort to get it going. But then it starts to spin, and it's doing it on its own because of the momentum it has created. And that's what Mizzou Forward is about. We could not do this if it weren't for the work that is currently being done. The foundation that Mizzou has built up is very strong, but without the work that our faculty, our staff, our students, who are passionate about what we do here, without that, Mizzou Forward could not go any further.
Mizzou Forward is about bringing legendary talent to the University of Missouri and putting them there with adequate infrastructure. And where we're going is to future discoveries and to elevate Missouri and continue to take its place among the foremost research institutions in the country.
Paired with this historic investment, Mizzou's status as a land-grant AAU research university puts us in the perfect position to not only boost innovation at the University of Missouri, but to positively impact our community and the world at large.